just gonna decide what it is I'm doing and then just jump in. It's like I'm losing blood in it.
It's weird.
Yeah. It's scaring me. What I'm thinking I'll do with this. I'm thinking about hiding Beau in here with a bunch of fish. Figuring he probably will find safety in numbers.
Maybe in the water?
Yeah. Well, he's a frog. Frogs swim.
That's true.
I'm just literally going to be filling this with tons and tons of fish. I'm just trying to very, very quickly gesture the men pattern or anything like that. Kind of tough because my mind wants to start making swirling shapes and things, and I'm trying to fight that. It's just placeholder stuff. Maybe this guy a little thinner. Maybe he's just hanging out near the bottom because he's the smaller guy. layers and layers of fish. Little fish. Big fish. Little big fish.
This is like fish of lodge?
It's like fish of lodge. That's a a very accurate yet horribly incommercial name. I have enough fun with butterflage, with people going butterflake. I'm like, ugh.
So, koi flage?
No, I'm gonna avoid the flage from now on. No more flaging. So, what I hope to do is just use this as a roadmap, and later on I will come back and make like light, like it's coming through the trees, hitting the water. Maybe even do a little reflection at the top as it gets farther away. But all this you see here will be gone. This is just for me. Some people sketch, I paint sketch. School, going off to school. Little babies. Somewhere else. I think by the time I get up here, they're not even going to be seen. So I'm not going to waste too much time. At some point, I gotta hide the frog. I want to do this, but I don't want to half-ass it. Surface.
surprising because you would think he had studied drugs.
I studied art history too. Also not interesting.
Excuse me. I know I'm just a lowly civilian administrator, but...
Wait, again?
Well, I had to put on my undercover minivan disguise. Say hello to Harvey Norgenbloom. CPA, recently divorced.
Five kids, two dogs, and one cat.
Oh, five?
Well, no matter what stage of life.